behind the net. Juracek tried to slide it ahead, wearing that familiar 55 in his previous five games of the National Hockey League. Shot from the wing there by Gustafson. Wide. Deasy, a healthy scratch the other night, gets into the lineup. Cross ice pass, and redirected. It's 1-0. Gustafson let it go from the point. It was redirected right in front of Merzlikins. And the New York Rangers strike early, 50 seconds in.
You got to just shake it off. It goes off Blue Jackets defenseman in front of the net. It might be Provorov. No, it's a far side. It's the winger there. As the Blue Jackets are nice and low, you can see Gustafson just trying to go across ice, and it's Foodie. And there's nothing Merzlikins or the Blue Jackets players can do. You just have to simply shake.
Bye. Marchenko fights it off, and the Rangers will come out and hit the center. Panarin, right wing. Puck is sent in front, shot and a goal. Elvis down and roofing it there.
But impressive with passing, and then how about that pass by Gustafson, who's got the goal already. But now that that skate's hovering it above the line, that would negate it. There's a review cam. Looks like that puck's in. Now, if we focus on Lafreniere, I think he had control when he brought that puck over. You can see the skates right here. Behind the line, the puck's already in. Sorry about my dotty drawings.
After review, it's confirmed that the player was offside, no goal.
Oh, good.
Shesterkin sends it up the boards. It's off Lafreniere into the Columbus end. Adam Boqvist sends it high.
No, touch up.
Deep in the zone here now. Yeah. Schneider takes a hit. From in front, Marchenko throws it. Jackets have tied it up. What a play by Marchenko along the wall. Four assists all of last season. Tell you what, he's going to challenge it now. That's number two in the early season, and a great play by Marchenko.
Jackets, they do a good job figuring out, get that puck to the middle of the ice, and it starts with Jenner. Little shoulder check. He goes inside, outside to make sure they're forcing that puck off the board. See here, he's on the inside of the hip. Pushes that puck off the boards, and then Marchenko knows he's got Johnny Gaudreau at the net. Puts the pressure on, and Boone Jenner standing right there at the top of the circle. He made the right decision there.
He's going against one of the most physical defensemen in the NHL in Jacob Trouba. Here the puck turned over, shot, and a goal. Zibanejad on the turnover.
Zibanejad in there, this puck just doesn't get high enough. And look at all that time and space for Mika Zibanejad. He's got a really long stick. It's with the player, the Ranger is in the zone. So that means another goal should be coming back. I mean, we don't have the angle right here. Here's the angle. Now, I can't, that puck, you can see the dark spot on the whiteboard. So we're going to get a judgment right now.
After video review, it's determined that the play was offside. Therefore, we have no the 19-14.
To see Fantelli, he just unloads that puck with a good, heavy shot.
You're right, he's quick to make that decision. Here he is.
Turning lighty. Oh, by the puck is in the net. Yes, it is a goal. The referee motioning.
Gets a piece of him. Now Trouba identifies that puck's going towards the goal line. Here he goes. Oh, boy.
Puck did not completely cross the goal line.
It's been a period of reviews here.
Third review.
Third one gone.
Johnson, less than 30 seconds left. Provorov looks to the left wing. Provorov now will drill it. Jackets feed the point. Marchenko. Kent Johnson right circle. Back here to Provorov. Screen set in front of Shesterkin. And it's a power play goal from up high. The Blue Jackets. Finally.
The Blue Jackets moving things around. Keep an eye on 38. He's staying right in front of Igor Shesterkin. And on this one, he backs off. He sets himself off to the side for a pass, and here's the pass. Perfect in the air, and there's Boone. Stick off puck. And no chance for Igor Shesterkin. He's fronting the puck, and Boone just off to the side enough.
He'll send it to the right point. Long shot there, blocked in front of Shesterkin. Good save there at the line by Jake Bean, who's dancing. Up high. He'll fire a shot. Score! Jake Bean just let one through. Blue Jackets now lead by two.
Boone Jenner with a hat trick, the natural hat trick for the young man. Puck is going to come through as Jake Bean gets it. He's going to take the players down low. That creates all that ice up top. Enables him to get on his forehand. And as he sails it through, Igor Shesterkin is tracking this puck high. And as he is, there's Boone Jenner with the perfect deflection past Igor. Textbook. That stick has to be below the crossbar on goals, and right there looks like it's just at the crossbar. And Boone Jenner, great start to the season for Boone, picked up a hat trick.
Was redirected by the Jackets captain. Fantilli plays it off the wall. He'll throw it behind the net. Shesterkin along the wall, shot quickly. He'll make a bad save there. Provorov dishing. Line 8 turns, looks up high, top of the circle, shot scores! Yaracek, his first National Hockey League goal, his first NHL point!
For the National Hockey League, nice job by Patrick. Line 8 here, you can see David very composed as he gets it, makes sure he's set. And boy, beautiful shot just over the glove of Igor Shesterkin. That'll be one he never forgets. First goal of the National Hockey League for David Yaracek. I like that celebration, David.
Liney could not play the puck. Gustafson will step up and dump in deep. Martin out of the net. Liney to the line, but not out. Gustafson, Trocheck. Quick shot scores. Cooley. As we mentioned, 24 goals last year in Hartford, earning a spot in training camp. Former second-round pick. It's 4-2.
Quick play at the line for the New York Rangers. They keep the puck in. You can see Laine trying to knock that puck out of there. It's two little passes. About an 8-footer and then a 4-foot pass. And Cooley, who led the American League Hartford Wolfpack last year in goals, he gets his puck and just rips it. Didn't waste any time. And that beats Martin. And now we got a 4-2 game.
On effectively to his stick. He'll get it, though. Dishing. Long shot. Jackets block that. Doing a terrific job in front of their goaltender. And now Cole Sellinger on a breakaway. Moves in. Scores on the feed. Justin Danforth takes the Sellinger pass. It's 5-2.
By Kent Johnson here. Artemi Panarin's the last guy back. He's going to rush Johnson. And Johnson says, thank you very much. I'm going to lay this in front of Sillinger. Danforth on his forehand. First of the season. That's going to feel good for him. Coming off a long rehab. Sillinger does a good job here. Slides it across. Danforth goes upstairs. That's a beauty. That makes it 5-2.
Back on his feet. Shot sails wide of Spencer Martin and on in relief. Out Merzlikins here in the third period. Now Fox, top of the circle, right side. Martin the save, rebound scores. It went in off the leg of Gudbranson. So 36 seconds left.
And then ends up beating Spencer Martin. There's that puck off of him, that rebound. You can see as Kreider just chops at it. And he gets up goals on that blue paint consistently. And this one is just stick on puck. He wins that race to get it there. And Gudbranson, it goes off of his shin pad and in. So with.
And now Severson will clear. And that'll do it. The Columbus Blue Jackets file off the bench. Boone Jenner. The hat trick.